When I do need it.
Oh.
Yeah, let's chop it up real good. Thank you, also the cream on there. Which is a good sign. Mm. See that one in the middle with a pollen on it?
Yeah.
Mm. I like our palm leaf. There's no one pollen on it down the left corner.
Mm.
Just sneaking through this. Mm.
You can see when the term busy as a bee.
Oh, yeah. He's a remarkable palm. He's sitting in the right medium. There she is.
Where?
See that big one, sort of, with the whitey centre?
There.
And they were more towards it. See, a bit more. That's her right there.
Oh my God.
See how long her abdomen is?
Yeah.
That's our queen girl.
Oh, brilliant.
I'm just going to quickly show you that one.
Can you get it? Do you want me to hold it?
So that's an Italian queen because she's gold. Mm-hmm. Orange gold. She's an Italian.
She lives there forever.
She'll swarm out.
And then they'll follow.
Yeah, if I let them swarm. But they typically live in the
So they feed her, do they?
They do feed her. She just lays eggs and they all look after her.
So who puts the eggs in?
Let's see if we can watch. I'll tell you that in a minute. Let's see if we can see her lay an egg. Oh, so what happens to these big boy bees that I pointed out?
Mm.
They go out, they fly out and they join what is called a drone congregation up in the sky. You know, could be a kilometre away, could be 200 metres away, a couple of 100 metres in the air. And all the drones congregate in this one area.
Okay.
And so, as a virgin queen, when they're newly hatched, she will take a mating flight and she will fly out to this congregation and be mated by the drones there. She could mate, like up 20 drones or something like that. She won't, they don't mate with the drones in her hive.
No. Gosh, that's clever. Yeah.
And she only does that one mating flight. And then she comes back and she can lay up to, I think it's 2,000 eggs a day.
From that one?
From that one mating flight. She'll be mated 7 times. And when the drones mate with her, they'll die. I haven't seen her lay an egg yet, she's still looking. So when she finds herself, she's back her abdomen up in it. So we'll put it back. Oh, that's cool.
Holy girls. So there's only the one queen.
Oh, sometimes you can find there can be two queens. But that's fight? Usually
they
really
fight.
Big. No, they will, they'll kill each other.
No.
But that's usually a really strong colony, and it's not something that happens to you. They're being so gentle.
Mm.
Just keep going. Oh, it's another heart that's happening. Worried heart, certainly not this. The last time the worried heart was just gentle. Like their colony is just getting bigger and bigger. And the bigger they get, the more defensive they get. Okay, so I've upset somebody because they've come flying at my face. There's more larvae. Can't see any eggs in this one yet. She must have got into this frame yet. I mean, she's been here because there's brood and larvae, but I don't see any more eggs in those. See these top right, the bees down in there?
Yeah.
So what they're doing, they're polishing themselves. They're cleaning themselves up. Yeah.
So that's
yeah. The other reason why they see this one with a pollen on it?
Yeah.
It's doing what they call a waggle dance. And she's actually communicating to the other bees where to find the pollen.
Oh, really?
Yes, it's some and there's another one doing the waggle dance.
Sort of gives them the navigation.
Yeah, I can't remember how it all works, but she's telling them so many meters this way to the sun. Yep, it's amazing, isn't it? Look. So she's doing a figure eight.
Yeah.
Slowing down a bit in their waggle dance now, but
clever, isn't it?
Amazing. Okay, can we go back?
Got it?
Yeah. done. Nearly done, girls, nearly done. More brood. It all looks very good. She's doing a really good job, our queen. That was my own client. I wonder if she'll do a rubber dance. Well, there's one there doing a rubber dance without even pollen, so that is the same way the look is. So what we're doing is we're measuring the back of the wax on. Okay, let's put these the other way. They've been so well behaved. See if I can do it without squishing anybody. Oh, that's what I'm saying. The other reason we're so calm is because all the foragers will be out. So there's probably only half of the bees here. And the rest will be out foraging for nectar and pollen. Wash one, I heard it. They'll get cranky with me now. Yep. Run out of smoke. Yes, I know, I upset you. Should be able to, hopefully.
Just slide them around.
Yeah. Yay!